Osei. Intercepted by Hajimari. Hajimari sparking the counterattack for Guala. Guala through ball. Flores to Leary. Intercepted by Kiyoko. Hajimari. Through ball. Great skill. Hajimari past two players now. Through ball for Amines on the left. The chance into the middle. No one there.
Box. It's past the defender. It's tackled down. All ball, says the referee. Another foul.
Yet so far for Manjola. Number four, and that is goal number four for Manjola FC. It looks like Ahmed Hajimeri took that, is getting that goal.